Hello. The idea for this project came to me when I saw a log that had a split down the middle of it. So I made a model in Blender and got to work. Originally, I was going to take the bark off completely, but after seeing what it looked like when sanded down, I decided to keep it. When soldering on the wires to the strip, I used my Dremel 2000 VersaTip gas torch with the soldering tip. I did this over a pot with a wet sponge in just to catch any hot solder that may fall. When drilling the hole, the wood has a tendency to get binded in the hole saw, so be sure to clamp it down well to avoid any issues. Also, to avoid any splintering on the underside, just drill from both sides and meet in the middle. I used double-sided tape to stick the two parts of the base together before the final shaping to get the closest fit up possible. I glued the wire to the wood to ensure that it isn't pulled out. With the resin, I was going for a pink to purple gradient. However, being very new to these pigments, I was unsure how much was needed to get the right colour. Unfortunately, I ended up using too much purple, and so the resin ended up a lot darker than intended. At this point, the finishing process was going to take too long to record. I ended up going at it with a rasp and sandpaper for about 2 hours before the final buffing. Overall, I'm pretty happy with how it turned out. If you enjoyed my video, please don't forget to like and subscribe for future content.